I think the Deshpande Foundation has done an extraordinary contribution by coming up with the notion of a sandbox and using Hubballi and surrounding districts as live cases of these sandboxes and having very intense interaction of various initiatives, entrepreneurs with local people, village and so on. And they're able to demonstrate how they can really move the needle in these areas. And once they have this as a proven model, then it's very easy to replicate this and create other sandboxes elsewhere. So it's a great approach to problem solving and social development in India. My wife Rohini and I are firm believers that collaboration between NGOs, non-profits, between non-profits, governments and market forces is very, very important and strategic, because the societal challenges of the day require this kind of collaborative thinking. In fact, one of the ideas we have come up with called Societal Platforms believes in creating a formal way to get all these actors together. So I'm really delighted about the theme this year about collaboration for big bets, because that's what the future is all about. We really had a wonderful and enriching experience at the Development Dialogue in Hubballi yesterday, February 3rd, and today, February 4th. It was very exciting to see all the activities, the huge upswell of entrepreneurship, the enthusiasm and energy of young people, and really I think the model is very good, and every year bringing all these people together, practitioners and others, is really a great idea, and I do wish the Development Dialogue all success.